I'm Dr. Karenzo, the Racing Specialist of Wisconsin. The Wonder Machine Rescue Team helps support Charles Juan Mary S. Wayne to school readiness. Grasp but early on, S. Wayne to school readiness. S. Wayne, the autism's a hard problem. Although language development, most children experience a language explosion in their preschool years. As they comprehend new words, knows the relationships among words, and begin to use more precise terms and clearly communicate with others. In this video, the characters are dashing around, such as swift and quick, for the more common adjective, fast. Including this frequency, which is a scenario familiar to most children, is an intentional part of our design, because we know that children develop vocabulary and language skills best when there is an inventive and relevant context for communication. So, I guess it needs to be faster. Whoa, quickly! Sure, faster than your feet. Next, as the characters compare their learning speeds, young viewers see how comparative and superlative adjectives such as faster and fastest can be made by adding ER and EST to the end of a root word. Swift, swifter, swiftest. Quick, quicker, quickest. That's loud, Brother. Louder. Loudest! At home, you can have a chance to vary into script and language by building in the observations with new adverbs. For example, when comparing an object, you can encourage you to use big and small and use subsequent words, like short, narrow, broad, or tall. You can also learn more from comparative and superlative adjectives, taller or broader, in which one is the tallest or broadest.